Rough day, darling?
No rougher than any other day, Uncle Donnie.
The bank is scheduled to foreclose on the theater in 27 days. We can get that theater property cheap.
We're in big trouble, Uncle Donnie.
There's always hope when we follow God's plan. I put up my business as collateral.
I have so much already on my shoulders. And now you are putting this on it on top of it.
We need your help.
I know you hear our prayers, Lord.
I just want to hear you.
Your mom and aunt, they love to put on those Christmas shows.
Christmas in July.
The biggest show this theater ever saw.
I really think you can help me out.
The only thing is, how big is the ice?
Ice?
Please tell me that you can make it.
I wish I could.
We just can't make it.
If y'all could come out and do this show for us, it would be amazing.
We'd be glad to help out if you need some help.
We're proud to announce our headlining act is Vince Gill and Amy Grant.
I can't let them ruin this deal.
Why did you finally say yes?
I don't really know.
I wanted to see if he was worthy of dating my niece.
And?
They don't get much better than that boy, Faith.
Fire! There's a fire at the theater!
Mr. Marsh can throw whatever he wants at us. We're having the show, and we're saving this theater.
I just got a call. It was from Vince. They're not coming.
Vince and Amy aren't going to be able to make it.
Well, what are we gonna do? I got an idea.
The Ritz is proud to present the one, the only, Clinton's own, Donnie!
Riding out the storm.